known for a long time that I could slide back and forth with two fingers on my MacBook touchpad, but I never knew that I could expand with my fingers and it would zoom the content in and out. I just discovered that by accident. That's really cool.